Well, how was that?
Pretty good.
Felt great.
How do you feel?
Like a national record?
Grab a shower, bus leaves in 30 minutes.
Saw me and Sid is gone.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. I came to wish you luck.
Thanks.
Will you be thinking of me?
I'm sorry, I can't mix business with pleasure. Later, maybe.
You celebrate?
Yeah.
come, put it all in the back of the bus. I'm not having you stuffing your faces with all that rubbish. They're service. You quite accept
that. But I like that rubbish.
Tommy's such a spike.
Let's go, guys.
When are you going to get married?
Layla, you don't stick your face at other people and ask that sort of question.
Hey, it's a barracuda.
How you feeling? Good?
Yeah, blood in the water.
Who's seen Daniel Snowy?
I told them five sharp.
Yo.
Yo.
We're riding there.
Thought we'd get a bit of extra training on the way.
Hey, Tomo.
Hey, Dad.
Ready to kill.
What do you reckon, mate?
Blow him out of the water.
Yeah, you better believe it, buddy.
So who's got the hots for a certain swimming champion?
You spend way too much time in the saddle, Danny.
Oh, you want to go for a ride?
You mean on your bike?
That too.
Right, I want everyone on the bus. Fish at the front, fowl at the back. I want a bit of quiet. We've got some serious preparation to do.
Focus, visualize, block all other thought, concentrate, swim the pool. Don't swim your opponent does not exist. Swim the pool. Nobody else exists. It's just you, you in the pool, you and your lane.
It's amazing what hormones can do to some people, Stu.
I reckon. Makes them total slaves to love.
Just can't help themselves.
Give me a break, guys.
Not the man. Swim the pool. No one else exists. Just you.
You and the pool. You and the water. Swim the pool. Nothing else exists.
Take your mark.
Don't swim your opponent. Your opponent doesn't exist. No one else exists.
Very professional.
Well, she knows it's our generous sponsors who make it all possible. Let's go downstairs.
Sure.
Ready? Okay. Just you in the pool. Just like this morning.
Now, Tom Nash is an image Summer Constructions to build the entire campaign around.
I was impressed with that girl.
Oh, Evie's a great kid, very talented. But Tom's 175 centimetres, arm span 180, chest 100. Nick, you couldn't design a better swimmer. And he's handsome as hell.
But what does he rank?
Six before today. Him and his coach have something pretty special planned.
Oh, yeah? And how special?
Well, let's just say you won't be the only one chasing his signature, Nick. Sid, I want you to meet someone, Nick Martinelli, Sid O'Reilly, Tom's coach.
Nick, how you going? Nice to meet you.
Yeah, good.
Great.
Come on, Tom! Victory now, glory tonight!
Go to
Gary Newitt, talented kid, only opposition.
Say your prayers, Turkey.
At your funeral.
Take your mark.
From behind. As soon as you passed Newitt, you cruised.
What if I had known, if you had told me?
I have told you 100 times. Swim the pool, not the man. There's always going to be someone behind you.
Losing in a regional.
Blowing it in a regional.
I don't understand it, you know. Nothing like his usual form. He must have picked up some virus.
Looked to me like he took it pretty easy on that last lap.
Tom wouldn't know how.
Tom, where the hell is he?
Don't worry, just grab the ugly.
And the winner, Sport Quest Academy.
Hey, you were supposed to collect the trophy. It wasn't that bad. You came second. Well, if you hadn't of Northern District, you'd be taking the
trophy. I don't want to talk about it, okay? What are you doing with Danny this afternoon?
What are you talking about?
You were all over each other.
That? That was just fun, you know, Danny.
Yeah, well, it blew my concentration.
Me? I wanted you to win.
Oh, yeah, sure. So you flaunt yourself with Danny in front of me just before I'm about to have a race?
Hang on a minute. Are you saying this is my fault? I don't know how to believe this.
You believe what you like. If you want to throw yourself at Danny, you go right ahead, okay? The person...
Well, just mucking around, Tom.
No, you can muck around as much as you like. You just count me out.
$25,000 annually over 3 years. You said it. I'll leave it today, get back to him, tell him it was a virus.
Between the kid's ears.
And as soon as you get him back up to speed, I'll invite Martinelli to watch him try.
Fair enough.
Hey, are you okay? You haven't had a fun time. I'm just tired again.
Didn't the Vietnamese kid churn through the water, though?
Long Hung Trump.
More movements than a washing machine, but he went like the clappers.
Yeah, he does, doesn't he?
Did I?
He did. Lost the 200.
Ready?
When you're ready. Destiny had tried to cover
us with lies. I'm ready.
Set. Go! Everybody in the club escape. Cause the love that's gone away. It'll pull you over like there's no tomorrow. Anytime of day, yeah. I'm upside down. I'm upside down.
How do you stand it? I beat you every day.
Toughens me up. Besides, I like chasing your butt. It inspires me.
And if you caught me?
Nah, I just like chasing it.
Oh, gee, thanks.
Oh, dear. So, did you ever talk to Tom on the bus?
Yeah. I didn't say much.
Yeah.
Whatever. It's all...
in his head. What's the matter?
Nothing, I'm just tired.
Getting enough sleep? Eating properly?
Yes.
All right, let's see it again.
You should have fooled around with Tats yesterday.
Oh, what?
Tom reckons you're the reason you lost.
Maybe he did break his concentration. Why don't you go talk to him? So he loses a race, and I'm supposed to get down on my knees and apologize? No, you know, just go say a few words to him. Why? He's lost the plot. It's his problem.
Let me get this straight.
First, you lost the race because I didn't tell you about your competitors. Now it's because someone flirted with your girl.
What is this place, a gossip factory?
No. Don't try passing this one off. If your mother had died in the stands before the race, you might have a case. But you were the one that was dead in the water. You blew it, and that's what you've got to accept.
Look, why don't you come and have a look over the place, see what you think? This afternoon, huh? That's fine by me. 4:30. Well, I look forward to meeting you. Bye now.
Progress?
4:30 this afternoon. Can you be available to meet his parents?
I'll be doing a training session, but yeah, sure.
What can I do for you?
It's about Tom. I think I've got to the bottom of it.
Good.
Not necessarily. It's sex.
Sex.
According to Tom, it was girlfriend trouble, jealousy. He couldn't cope. Or so he reckons.
Teenage hormones. They got me into enough trouble.
I bet they did.
Tricky. Well, there are ways of dealing with it. Would you like me to have a chat to him?
I wouldn't like.
You're his coach.
Bottom line is, he blew it and can't accept it. Punk.
We need Tom back up there. He's not going to be able to do it on his own.
If I win at the Nationals, I turn pro and score a contract with one of the big European companies. That's where the real money is. Professional racing.
Professional? What do you call sticking it to a mate just before a race professional, do you, Danny?
Get a grip. You blew it, not me. I had nothing to do with it.
Oh, you think I'm blind, do you, Danny? Look, I saw you, mate. I saw you in Tats.
We were just joking around. Mate, we joked, you choked.
Sid, you got a moment?
30 seconds?
Not a problem.
We'll go this way.
Sid will catch us up.
Thought about what you said, and I dealt with it.
So you reckon thumping Danny Rodriguez is dealing with it? You're banned from training. Until you get it through your thick skull, who lost that race? Don't come back.
I mean, me and Danny muck around all the time. It's not like it's ever bothered him before. You and Danny had nothing to do with it. Try telling Tom that. As far as he's concerned, we lost the race and the record.
He's just looking for an excuse. Forget it. Move on.
I can't forget it.
In time, he'll sort himself out and come back. But for now...
What if he doesn't?
You can't let this stuff get to you. Think about your work this afternoon.
I know it's stank.
Stank?
Stank.
Stank. Oh. There are always going to be guys. Always. But you only get one shot at your career.
Why don't you come for a run with me? Beautiful this time of day.
No thanks.
Mind if I catch my breath a bit? So you reckon you're a bit of a choker, do you?
Danny's a motor mouth.
You know what a choker is? Someone who doesn't know how to win. You know how to win. You just don't know how to lose. Beats the hell out of choking any day. So you blew it. Everyone does once in a while. The secret is, don't let it happen again. If I were you, I'd get back into that water with this kid real soon. And this time, make sure you blow him out of the water. Good. Catch him.
Conquers a great divide with words out of potion.
thought I told you not to...
I lost the race. It was me, I blew.
What about me? Tats, Danny.
Yeah, it was all bull. I take full responsibility. I want the national 200 record.
Who do you have to beat?
Me. Mister.
Start with a 2K warm-up.
Done.
A free swing.
It's an apology.
It's as close as you'll ever get.
Welcome back to the real world.
Listen, Tats, can I...
Tom. Tom Nash. Hi, I'm Nguyen Tran. The race the other day. Looks like we're going to be training together. My room's down the hall. See ya.